It was one of the most energetic particles ever known to strike the Earth. But where did it come from? In the featured illustration, a cosmic ray air shower is pictured striking the telescope array in Utah, USA, which recorded the Amaterasu event in 2021 May. Cosmic ray air showers are common enough that you likely have been in a particle spray yourself, although you likely wouldn't have noticed. The origin of this energetic particle, likely the nucleus of an atom, remains a mystery in two ways.